शिवोहम 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 शिवोहम।
I have seen Kali Mata for the first time in my dream after performing this sadhana. Kali Mata was everywhere and I woke up like something exploded next to me in my bed. What is the meaning of that? You see that it's very very simple meaning that your kundalini is awakened. So when you say Kali Mata, it is at the Mooladhara, the from Kali she transfer into a Kamala. So when her first step, and when you say I woke up like something exploded, what it means? Means awakened. Your kundalini is awakened. You got the blessing of Divine Mother and you are blessed. And when you say that Kali Mata was everywhere, what it means? You experienced within you, outside you, only Kali. That's a oneness experience where you are not there. Okay, everywhere it's a great blessing of Divine Mother. She has shown you the oneness experience of the Advaita, what is the ultimate experience, also awakened your energy. It's a blessing, great blessing for you.
Shivoham 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 Shivoham.